on a lower bracket match. Kung sino ang matalo ay mamamaalam, kung sino ang manalo ay magpapatuloy. Archangel ng Pilipinas versus Overclockers ng Vietnam.
Jeff, Cutie Forever will be playing that Terizla. And Overclockers, nasa kanila ang momentum ngayon. Kung kailangan yung lumipad, Archangel, ngayon na yung oras na yon.
Indeed. And of course, Overclockers here continuing to be a very, very, very strong team and consistent as well. They're able to get the comeback. Again, we did mention that yung team 1 dapat sa Overclockers yun.
And this is bad for the side of Archangel. Andito, mga kaibigan, si Kaja, that is the first blood. Jeff Cutie Forever trying to fight. Nang mamaso siya dito, pero this is bad, mga kaibigan. One hit dito! Sasro ka, munti ka na! Pero hindi nakakayanin yun.
Yeah, of course. So, at naging 2-for-1 ito, mga kaibigan. Pero remember na maraming resources ang naalokin doon ng Overclockers. Kaya naman mapapansin na kahit dalawa yung kill ng Overclockers dito, they're still sitting at the 3.6K gold lead. Handle there is a first of all switch available para kay Jeff Cutie Forever. Hindi tayo namamali, addictive sa attack speed yata or... Pero we do know that attack speed scales offensively para Terizla. Hindi nagbabago ang attack speed niya, guys, pero tumataas yung damage niya.
Rio will get that trap coin. That is good news para sa Pilipinas. And yeah, I mean, Rio dito, ang pinaka nagiging factor na tinitingnan ko kanina sa pagkakalaban nila Overclockers is si Rio, game 1 niya lang nakuha yung maagang level 4. Ngayon, hindi.
Alam mo, dati nakausap natin si Jay. Hindi dahil sa naghahanap siya kasi single siya, kundi dahil...
Tama naman.
Hindi dahil, alam niya daw na yung Kaja, hindi ibibigay sa kanya. He's already prepared daw na hindi maglaro ng Kaja. So I have a lot of faith now on the other picks of Jay. So far, he stepped up on the Akai, you know, and now you get Lolita as well on this guy. Pero ito, if I'm gonna be advising Archangel, remember Overclockers' pattern. Overclockers love to play and get their turtle. And this time, Archangel has the one, has the eyes set on this objective. This time with a drop on Lusty. Jay, lapit dito, mga kaibigan. Tulang kay Kuliso.
Pero walang level 4 dito sa mga tanks ng Overclockers. They can't really fight this. This is going to be an easy. Oh! Bad apple! Pumasok ka pa?
Muntik pa maging badang, mga kaibigan. Tuto sa laro natin. And so far, there's also the splitter is not completed here by Poons. Tapoons ka dito, Troy. Now, there is of course a stop. Nice bar builder. At least, the crowd control is not enough to stop, of course, the Phantom Steve din. Magdali mo.
And eto si Jeff Cutie Forever. Naku po. Wini-wave yung maso niya back and forth. Lasty dito, just doing lasty things.
Yes.
Alam mo natin, nagiging talaga maglaro si Lasty.
The tempo, mga kaibigan. 3:25. Para dito sa laro natin. At nasa game 3 tayo, kaya ang bigat na naman ang hangin.
Oo.
7K goal dito.
Pero mamaya na naman uli, pag nanalo yung Archangel dyan, magtatalo na naman yung mga yan. Ramdam naman natin eh. Hindi, ganun talaga eh.
And Jeff Cutie Forever is really doubling up. This time, really siya sumama sa
may meow. Si meow ka pala.
Parang nawala sa laro dito. Fatigue factor ba to against Overclockers? I'm very curious. Actually, feeling ko na surpresa sila ng Terizla. Feeling ko nang sasayko to si Coach Panda. Na ayaw niya sa Terizla.
Pero nilabas na nila Jeff Cutie Forever nang mamaso. Pero hammer time dito! Flicker out! Flicker out! Jeff Cutie Forever! Manalo, matalo! Cute pa rin si Jeff!
Okay, nobody gets stuck. There's Lusty. He will walk away as Jay makes the save for his teammate.
And ito, Esmeralda going in! Wala na si Bagpiel! Iniwan siya ng school bus!
Tira, tira! Sago, sago! Sinago! Ang baka, mga kaibigan, 6-3 at kita ang lamang na unang nakuha dito ng Archangel.
Tama naman ako, di ba? Nawala yung atmosphere. Nawala.
Masaya
sila.
Pati yung naglalako ng popcorn.
Huwag mo itatapon yan, kuya. Kakalat yan. Archangel, they're doing the right, they're pulling off the right moves para kahit paano mautakan dito yung Overclockers. But the thing about it is, bad apple, he can still do something, pero Lusty!
Ewan mo, pero normally...
Na-steal niya!
Lusty!
Na-steal niya na naman!
Last steal! You don't give crack on Lusty!
Alam...
Begging to lose the game!
Alam mo yung tipong... Ang laki na nung bop sa mukha mo!
Sumisigaw ka na neto, mga kaibigan, pero may nahila dito sa may bandang gitna. Pero wala akong nakitang namatay. ibig sabihin na burn down yung ult ni Kaja, and that's gonna be a nice opportunity to take the turtle by Archangel.
Mga kaibigan, kung malapit kayo dito sa Araneta Coliseum, please, kung may ticket pa, pumunta na kayo.
May binibenta pa.
Pumunta na kayo
may mga,
dito.
May mga upuan pa, may mga kayo walang mga taga-bilir mo naglalaro.
Oh, pero pakiramdam ko, punong-puno tayo dito ngayon eh.
Yapi. And ladies and gentlemen, still, it's not yet sure. The gold lead here, 2,000 pa lang yan. And anytime pwede bumawi dito ang overclockers, there is the Indian overturn that can turn things around. Last hit to the front line, Rion not missing on any chance. Last hit, grabe mang braso. Bossing na bossing, gangster na gangster.
Tatandaan mo, hindi siya gangster, men. Rakista siya. Hinedbang niya. Oh, Jay! Jay! Nahuli yun. Oh, wala. Oh, sabi niya, oh, Masaduwo. Masaduwo.
Masaduwo.
Masaduwo. Oh, bad apple. Bad apple. Oh, oh, dalawa kayo. May kabayo ka pa.
Ayun ang countdown.
Don't fight, Jay!
Boom.
Don't fight, Jay!
Don't fight, Jay!
Jay!
Jay! Jay! Jay! Kula pa, Duwo! Mutigan pa.
Pero nahuli! Oh. Yung meron lang sa likod!
Kulso!
Hinihilan
mo!
Si Kasti! Si Kasti!
Sa dami lang hihilahin mong pato pa! Bawal yan! Mga kaibigan, there goes Kiluash! And that is big time! Double kill on this Esmeralda!
Tatandaan mo! Pato! Hindi mo kaya! General Pato! Here we go! Archangel! Snowball time!
Oh, there is Kulso as well! Hinuhuli ang manok na nakatali! 10-3 sa laro natin. And now that it's not close, that is a significant gold lead. That is 4,000 at the 7-minute mark.
Archangel, mga kaibigan! 7 kills! 4K net worth! Yun lamang nila dito!
Oh, Lusty here. Binigay yung crack kay Lusty. Even Kiluwas.
Initiate retreat.
Nakagulat na alam mo yun, Kiluwas dito nila lang sa MSC. Pinakita kanyang Esmeralda. And now, to our surprise, Gem QT Forever. Fulfilling after the title of the multi-role. Now playing a Terisla for the first time dito ba ginamit?
Eternal resurrecting soon.
It's...
Grabe.
It's hard for overclockers to come back from this.
Yeah,
I mean,
yeah, that is true.
Yung kadya nila dito, nakita natin, humatak na. Humatak na ng bato.
Corsair behind.
Wala!
Corsair behind here for overclockers. Na mukha na, I'm curious. Na ko yung mahalik.
Oh, yeah, teka lang ha. Teka lang, nakakatakot to.
May bantay tayo dito. That should be a turtle. Pero that is an untested turtle na rin. Panic bothers. I really won't think na yung overclockers magmamasok dito. You have to watch out for boots.
Oy! Oy! Dinelay! Dinelay lang!
Dali. Dinodali. Tricks kasi sa totoo lang talaga. Parang si Pulso, inuulit niya lang. Inuult niya lang. Sino din yung makita niya.
Oo, sabi niya, ito, lalakad kita ng unti.
Yeah,
pero hindi ka din naman mamamatay.
Si Lusty, no?
Oo. Bad apple, huli. Binato ng Jolen, minaso, lahat ginawa. Nasaktan. Na-injure, hindi mapakinabangan. Ganun na yung nangyari sa kanila dito.
Wings of the Apocalypse Queen is now available to Gem QT Forever. Zump in, done in by Kiluwa. Na binati siya dito ng bumukas na Umbrella of Kagura. Remember that there's no inventory. It's on all lanes alive.
Tinan mo, si Dusty. Si Dusty mag-issue dito. Lahat ng kampi niya tumutulak doon sa may taas. Naku, si Dusty dito, nagtitrespassing.
May sariling ML. May sariling ML.
Ewan ko.
But that's still the crowd supporting them. I think they want to make sure that walang magandang basa yung overclockers dito sa mapa. Kahit mas maliit na lang kailangan nilang trabahuin. No minion wave. Okay, napapalasan ng Jejabate.
Oh, huli kayong talaga!
It's a bit early, mga kaibigan, na dash banner. There is of course, the kalawang paligyan ng Phoenix Sun. No one beauty na pinambate against Archangel.
Taku, mga kaibigan, tumatakbo. Minotaur tumumbagi ng one tapa. Si Patapon lang doon sa kinis. Si Kuya Poons.
Nakaisa, namatay.
Oh, binato. Kuya Poons, Kuya Poons. Agatis, ma'am. Agatis. Kiluwash.
They have an opinion wave to actually take this inner mid-lane turret. Mamba out si Batapol dito, sinigyan ni Lusty. Actually, very curious up to the item. Ano na yung gamit dito ni Lusty? I think even Lusty would deliver significant amount of damage. No, naka-ano nga lang eh. Courage, ano lang, dominance ice lang pala. Wants to deny the attacks in the action here against the enemy team. Very standard items here. Ryo even staying on a more safer route. Not gonna be painting the clock of destiny. Papunta doon sa
Lord, light and run,
just
soon.
Use the concentrated energy.
And right now, kung yung una, Kuya Shin, sinabi mo na game 2, walang na shutdown na core.
Oh.
Kasi na overclockers.
Oh, oh.
Look at Kagura.
Yape.
Hindi yan yung Kagura na gusto mo makita dito sa overclockers.
Yeah, even Boons, actually. boots is a very, very stellar. Liamor here.
Tinapos sila! Tinapos sila, Astin! Anong ginagawa niya? May checkpoint siya na sarili!
Kaya ang tawag dyan, German Cat.
Oh! Tinapos! Wala! Wala na siya kinakatakutan!
Oh, man. So, of course, last here, handling and first giving information that two members of Overclockers would come in onto the right moon side ng Mutunugang Lord. Overclockers, they wanna play this from behind. Huwag na huwag mamalitin yung Overclockers, that's still a possibility. Lalo pa na hindi sila basta-basta nagkakontest. Babilitan nyo, hindi inilaban yung Lord, they're just going for splits. Pero gusto i-chase down to ni Kiluwas. Ah, susubok ka!
Kiluwas! Kiluwas! Ako! Anong gagawin po? Takbo! Ayun ay kabayo! Ah, tigidik! Palabas! Palabas! Mag-horse, mag-riding, palabas!
Tik and that is actually the bottom lane. May bonus pa! May Lord doon sa may bandang taas pero hindi na malagay yan. Remember na puno plano pumunta
sa mga
membro ng Archangel. One inhibitor turret, na two inhibitor turret at merong 30 na inhibitor turret doon sa may bandang taas na tinitulak ng Lord. The crowd goes wild, ladies and gentlemen!
Crowd goes wild! And this might be it! Pilipinas! Magigay! Tainapayan nyo! Ay buhay! Oh my God! Archangel advances to the lower bracket finals!
The dream is still alive! Vietnam is eliminated! And the Philippines continues to the MSC 2019!
Li